Welcome to BNC Sports. I'm James Hill. SWAC football week one kicks off February 27th. Alcorn State University at Alabama A&M in Huntsville. Braves coach Fred McNair is the back-to-back SWAC coach of the year. Check out this BNC Sports exclusive part one. You're joined by the reigning back-to-back SWAC championship football coach from the Alcorn State University, Coach McNair. Talk to us about the Braves football legacy, and obviously you guys earn championship trophies. I see two behind you. Talk about the Alcorn way.
Well, I guess the biggest thing is when you talk about the Alcorn way, the tradition that we have at this university, and presenting our programs as a whole, the department, the way we do things here at Alcorn is kind of unique in the setting of football. You know, you just try to keep things consistent in what we do here. Not much change, but keeping everything the same is what we instill in our young men as we mentor them across the way. So I guess the biggest thing is just the consistency of this program and this coaching staff that we assemble here today. The way they work and where they come out and compete day in and day out, making sure the young men are going to class and doing the right things on campus. So I guess for the utmost is just that it's the way we do it here at Alcorn, and it's very unique, you know, being here the head coach as well. So those things kind of ties into the way we do it here at Alcorn.
Thank you, Coach McNair. We will see you next hour. Coming up later on BNC Sports, NFL highlights, WNBA, NBA, and exclusive HBCU sports.